Hi, my name is Mitchell. Welcome to History in 30 Seconds. Today we're going to be looking at the first woman ever to go into space.
Colonel Engineer Valentina Vladimirovna Tereshkova, born March 6th, was a Soviet cosmonaut and the first woman in space. She was on the Vostok 5 mission, which launched on June 16th, 1963 and orbited the Earth 48 times. The flight lasted 2.95 days. Hope you enjoyed this History in 30 Seconds. Come back next time to find out about another date.